Please select Training, Mission, or Explorer mode.
Approach the controls and we'll guide you through the procedure. Now that you're at the controls, you'll see monitors showing the view from your external cameras. The joysticks in front of you will control the Remote Manipulator System, or RMS, which is the main robotic arm. The RMS is attached to a platform called the Mobile Base System, or MBS. The translational joystick can move straight in any direction. In and out, left and right, up and down. You should be able to see both the capsule and the capture port on two monitors. Try moving the joysticks and see how the robotic arm responds. Please don't jeopardize a $100 million supply mission. Take your time, ISS. ISS, please don't jeopardize a $100 million supply mission. And you have the green light to proceed. All right, capsule lock is confirmed. The next step is to move the capsule into position at the ISS hatch. The ship will latch onto the station automatically. ISS. Slowly.
Okay.
Dock we've ever seen, ISS. Why don't you let us handle the next one? And when you return, be sure to put in for some more training time at Johnson's VR lab. ISS. Come in, ISS. We've received sign of capsule depressurization. We need you to conduct an emergency EVA to confirm capsule integrity. Proceed to Quest Airlock. Spacesuits and select it to get into your suit and begin EVA. way to the capsule and check for signs of micrometeorite penetration. Grab on to the exterior handbars and follow the path to get to the capsule. Looking good, ISS. Continue to the capsule. If anything goes wrong with your tether, you'll float away. Always keep your hold on the station. Be careful. If anything goes wrong with your tether, you'll float away. Always keep your hold on the station. Need to make a pass all the way around the capsule. We'll confirm spacecraft integrity.